And this is like, I usually excise the gland completely, and that's how a gland looks. And if you imagine, you have some imagination, you can see that it has a head and a body and a tail. And those are like two glands. You can see the left one is more shapely, like head, body, and tails. And I always, when I see the body, I look for a head and a tail. Okay, I do a limited incision, which is the infraviolar, and it's about 2 centimeters. And with this incision, sometimes I remove a gland that is about 10 to 15 centimeters in diameter, to a really small incision. And I'm very cautious to do it by doing the small incisions, because when they go in front of the judges, they tell me, most of them, that the judges don't even know that they had the surgery, because the incision usually heals well. And you have to be very cautious in the lateral portion of the gynecomastia, because of the lateral thoracic and the top of dorsal arteries that really can cause a lot of bleeding. And there were two cases that they had to make a separate lateral incision just to cauterize or to tie those arteries.